Does collective vibration make a difference? Does it influence us? हम जब मंदिर जाते हैं, चर्च जाते हैं, गुरुद्वारे जाते हैं, आश्रम जाते हैं, एक अच्छी एनर्जी फील होती है एंड वी फील बेटर. How many feel, you feel that experience, that vibration of a place where it's a high energy vibration? Good. So which means, humne kuch nahi kiya. We went like what we were. We just walked into the temple, right? But when we walked into it, what influenced us? What influenced us was the collective energy of that place created over a period of time. This we can see. Now if I walk into a mall, is there a collective energy over there? If I walk into a mall, is there a collective energy over there? A collective energy sirf mandir mein hoti hai. Is there a collective energy over there? Yes. If I walk into the pub in the evening, is there a collective energy over there? Yes. If I walk into my office where I have to go every day, is there a collective energy over there? Yes. And what's the collective energy? The state of mind of the people there. And if most of the people there are going to say stress is natural, worry is natural, anger and all this is natural, then you know what is the collective energy of that place. And then we have to sit there for at least 8 to 10 hours. Asar padega ya nahi padega? Padega ya nahi padega? अब जो असर दिख रहा है ये वो वाला असर है, क्योंकि वो धीरे धीरे पड़ता है. असर बहुत धीरे धीरे पड़ता है. इट्स नॉट लाइक सुबह ऐसे थे और शाम को ऐसे हो गए. धीरे 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 हम पे असर पड़ता जा रहा है. इसलिए 20 ईयर्स पहले हम अगर किसी से पूछते थे आप मेडिटेशन करेंगे, तो कहते थे नहीं, इंटरेस्ट नहीं है, टाइम नहीं है. हम भी कहते थे कोई बात नहीं, इंटरेस्ट है तो आना, नहीं इंटरेस्ट है तो नहीं आना. बिकॉज रियली 20 ईयर्स बैक मेडिटेशन वॉज सिंपली अ चॉइस. इफ यू आर इंटरेस्टेड डू इट, नॉट इंटरेस्टेड डोंट डू इट. टुडे इट्स नॉट लाइक दैट. टुडे इट्स नॉट लाइक दैट. टुडे इट हैज बिकम अ, टुडे इट हैज बिकम अ नेसेसिटी. बिकॉज the need is that I need to energize myself every morning, go to work, stay in a higher vibration state. Everything will keep happening around me, people's behaviors, people's vibrations over there, then attention on myself, so that throughout the day I stay where my battery is, and then I come home in the evening at that higher vibration. And during the day also, instead of me getting pulled into the vibrations of the people around me, gradually I will start pulling people into my higher vibration. Aap ek chalta firta mandir banenge. Yes, you will be a chalta firta mandir, a higher vibration, walking around. And people are going to come to you, sit with you for 5 minutes and say, "Bas, that's all. I just wanted to meet you because I'm now feeling better. I'll go back now to my problem." Banna chahiye ki nahi aisa? Hona chahiye ki nahi aisa? Hona chahiye na? Haan. And ye bahut easy hai. ये बहुत ईजी है. तो जब हम मेडिटेशन करते हैं एंड अपने मन का ध्यान रखते हैं, इट्स नॉट रियली ओनली फॉर अस. We become a gift to people around us. We become a gift to our children when we come home in the evening. Ke children, if they are also coming through whatever their pain, their anxiety, stress, they will just come, be in your presence and say, "Okay, sab theek hai, now I'll handle my problem." It's not about how much time parents spend with children. Aaj hum mein se majority ka ek guilt hai. कि वी आर नॉट स्पेंडिंग इनफ टाइम विद आर चिल्ड्रेन. हाउ इफ यू कंज्यूम दैट गिल्ट, आई एम नॉट स्पेंडिंग इनफ टाइम. उठा लो हाथ. आई एम नॉट स्पेंडिंग इनफ टाइम विद माई चाइल्ड. इस थॉट को आज यहां छोड़ देना. दिस इज अ वेरी लो वाइब्रेशन थॉट. इसको हम बार बार बोलते रहते हैं, आई एम नॉट स्पेंडिंग इनफ टाइम, आई एम नॉट स्पेंडिंग इनफ टाइम. वाई आर वी सेइंग दिस? वी हैव चोजन दैट जॉब, We have chosen what we have to do. Now what we have to do, create the right thought in it. You could be sitting next to your child like this for 4 hours. And in those 4 hours, you are carrying your stress and anxiety. What are you going to give the child? What are you going to give your child? And you could be away. You could be in another country. You could be in another country, but you're in the highest vibration. What do you think your child is getting from you? Vibrations are not limited to time, space and distance. So ye thought jo hum bar bar create karte na, that thought reaches your children and the children start creating a programming. My parents don't have a time for me. My parents don't have the time. Had you not created it, they will never feel it. Because your vibrations reach them. If you create a thought sitting at work, ki bacha, I'm not sitting with you, but I am with you. You come home, your child will say, you were not with me, but you were with me. Finished, changed. It's all about what we are sending to them in terms of our vibrations. Lekin hamara guilt, hamara panic, wo hamara bahut nuksan kar raha hai. Because we create this guilt, I'm not spending enough time, we are trying to compensate that time with a lot of other things. Wo gadbad sari wahi ho gayi hai. Then we try to be the perfect parents when we come home, because we are anyway spending less time. So then we were like more, hanji aapko kya chahiye, aur aapko kya chahiye, aur aapko kya chahiye. Kyunki main kam time ke liye hun, at least mera wo thoda sa time aapke saath kaisa hona chahiye. आजकल बच्चों को ना सुनने की आदत नहीं रह गई है. They are not able to listen to a no because they get very less no's in their life. We've grown up getting a lot of no's in our life. आपकी मम्मी जब आप छोटे थे पूछते थे आप क्या खाओगे आज, पूछने से नहीं, क्या बोलते थे, नाश्ता बन गया आ जाओ खा लो. आप क्या खाओगे का ऑप्शन किधर था? आप क्या पहनोगे? आपको कौन सा स्कूल बैग चाहिए? आपको कौन सी वाटर बॉटल चाहिए? आपको कौन सा टिफिन चाहिए? Nobody asked us. Now what is the difference between getting and between choosing? What is happening? What is happening? No, not only that. When I was just getting, my mind learnt to accept what life was giving me. My mind learnt. We have grown up accepting a lot that life has given us. But if I grow up getting only what I want, my parents can give me what I want only till the age of 20-25. After that, that child will expect their spouse also to be that way. And then one day they come to their parents and they say, I can't live with her. Why? Boss, I can't live, that's all. Koi reason hi nahi aajkal. अभी क्यों नहीं रहना चाहते इकट्ठे, बस मेरा मन नहीं है. ये प्रोग्रामिंग कहाँ से आ रही है? जब वो सुबह नाश्ता बनता था और वो कहते थे ये खा लो, नहीं मेरा मन नहीं है, तो मम्मी फटाफट वो प्लेट हटा देती थी और जो खाने का मन था वो वाली प्लेट ले आती थी. तो वो बच्चे ने सोचा जीवन में ऐसा ही चलेगा. एक्सेप्ट करने की, एडजस्ट करने की प्रोग्रामिंग, कोडिंग की नहीं पेरेंट ने वहां पे. तो जब ऐसी प्रोग्रामिंग हो जाएगी तो फिर स्ट्रेस लेवल क्या हो जाएगा, और बढ़ जाएगा. सो दैट्स व्हाई नेवर कैरी दिस गिल्ट दैट आई एम नॉट स्पेंडिंग इनफ टाइम, बिकॉज दैट गिल्ट इज गेटिंग कॉम्पनसेटेड इन अ वेरी डिफरेंट वे, वेरी डिफरेंट वे. मेनी पेरेंट्स बिलीव दे आर फ्रेंड्स टू देयर चिल्ड्रन. बोलते हो ना आप अपने बच्चों को, वी आर फ्रेंड्स, वी आर फ्रेंड्स. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू आर फ्रेंड्स टू योर चिल्ड्रन? हाँ, वी आर ऑल फ्रेंड्स. द अदर डे आई वाज सिटिंग विद अ फ्रेंड and her daughter came from a party, and my friend asked her, What all did you do there and why are you so late? And she looks at her and says, Mom, why are you behaving like a mother? I thought we had decided we are friends. And I was like, ye kya hai? So she said, no, we have decided we are friends, no, so we can't talk like this. I told her that day, I said, you know what, your daughter has lot of friends, but she has only one mother. And if you stop being a mother, I'm sorry, then your child doesn't have any parent. They have only friends. We are parents. We are parents and we need to be parents. They have lot of friends. They have lot of friends. कहीं किसी ने किसी बच्चे को बोल दिया I am your friend, हमने वहाँ से pickup कर लिया, हमने सब ने बोलना शुरू कर दिया, बच्चों ने भी बोलना शुरू कर दिया, and then the whole equation, the dynamics of the relationship started changing, and so we said हम तो friends हैं, हम इकट्ठे बैठ के ये भी कर सकते हैं, वो भी कर सकते हैं, because we are all friends, तो वो जो मर्यादा होती है ना, एक parent, एक child, सब finished. और जब मर्यादाएं खत्म होने लगती हैं, inner power starts. हम वही generation थे जो अपने parents के सामने कुछ चीजें ना खाते थे ना पीते थे. आज के parents कहते हैं आओ इकट्ठे लेते हैं. Good. तो हमने उनको और freedom दी, और liberty दी. उन्होंने और ऐसा करना है. कहीं से सीख लिया है हमने ये सब. And हमने कहा सब parents ऐसा करते हैं. So we are also going to be like that, na? But uska consequence bahut deep aa raha hai wapas. We are a culture, a sanskriti of maryadas. Aaj duniya hamari sanskriti seekh rahi hai na? Kyunki us sanskriti mein kuch cheeze hain. जिससे इनर पावर बढ़ती है संस्कार संस्कार से संस्कृति संस्कृति से संसार हमें अपने संसार को बदलना है संसार मींस आवर वर्ल्ड आवर फैमिलीज आवर वर्ल्ड आवर ऑफिसेज आवर वर्ल्ड उस संसार को बदलने के लिए वहां की संस्कृति को बदलना पड़ेगा और वहां की संस्कृति के लिए हमें अपने संस्कारों को बदलना पड़ेगा हम भले पूरे विश्व में घूम कर आए Travel all over the world, live all over the world, work all over the world, but holding on to our sanskars, because those sanskars have spiritual power, those sanskars have health and well-being in it, they are not just sanskars. So the need is to go back to our sanskars, our maryadas, our way of living. Chitna jaldi hum wo kar lenge, hum bhi bachenge, hamare bachche bhi bachenge.